Police want to find two people behind a suspected hate crime at a Long Island mosque. Officers say around 2 a.m. Monday, two people entered a fenced-in area at the Islamic Center of Suffolk County in Brentwood. They burned a religious flag and painted graffiti on the base, appearing to read, quote, Trump. There's a $2,000 reward for information leading to an arrest. Call Suffolk County Crime Stoppers. Katie Johnston for CBSN New York.